is true. We are...
It's cleaning day.
Cleaning day and cooking day. Parque RV, so excited.
Right here. Oh, don't do it. Oh my God.
The rock on a horse. Waiting on transportation.
What?
On the side of the road, hoping a bus will come and get us.
Thank you.
chocolate tour in Ecuador, in Mindo. Say it. Mindo, and it's so peaceful and so awesome, and we're drinking pure hot chocolate.
What do I drink?
Like orange.
This is the way we travel. So fun heading up to the mountains. Tell them we're getting in.
What? Oh, I thought you were gonna ask. Hola.
So we get these sandwiches. We get packed meals every day, like sandwiches, all different things. This is cheese and like, it looks like peanut butter, but it's really soft. And it's like a caramel sweet sauce. Sounds weird, but it actually is working good.
Oh, this is so good! Yeah, yeah, yeah.
How do you eat it? Did you just eat it?
It's so long. Yeah. Only this.
It's fuzzy.
It's fuzzy?
We're having ice cream, helado con queso, which is like actually little
sprinkles of cheese.
And it's still carnival, so we got some weapons and where you get to spray people also get sprayed, so yeah, it's a fun time. Super pumped. My ministry has turtles and rabbits. Look at this.
Yum.
So I guess the whole thing is like you just soak it. I'm not sure where the washing comes in. If it was a machine, it'd be like this. Kristen, put your stuff in here.
Makes these.
Oh.
sparkling. Grab your mug.
I gotta take a selfie.
Hold on, Phil, by him touching my mouth.
I know, it's really good.
Yeah, please don't attack me.
Jump that.
What? Oh, I don't like that. Whoa! I don't want to fall down that hole.
You almost did.
Go down straight that way. Oh, look at that papa.
Video.
Are you filming us or is it something behind us?
All of it.
All of it.
Ooh, I can get to, I can see people around me.
That's smart.
Yay! Decided to go sandboarding and forgot the fact that you have to walk up the sand to the top each time.
No sand lifts.
Woo! Here's Kristen coming down.
Yay! Oh gosh.
There's Anna.
But we are obsessed with these things called cremolatas.
Actually, Kristen is. I'm also obsessed with these things called cremolatas.
They're super good. But yeah, it's sad that we're leaving, but we're gonna just enjoy our day and.
Get out of that cheaper plastic. Breaky plastic.
Field trip to the.
Yay!